blood soaked on this bed, I recite these prayers that have helped me out through many hard nights. Will I die by the knife? Or will I be alright? At least tell my mom I love her just in case I lose the fight. Live or die, wrong and right. Life is a struggle ever since I was a young man. In and out of trouble, but I'm humbled by these bad times. See, there's a fine line between a good and bad guy. So which one am I? Millimeters away from being lifeless, many miles away from being righteous. I gotta fight this enemy within myself. I don't blame anyone else for the hands that are dealt. But I feel another day, I said another prayer. Thank God for watching over me always. Vicky, I know you were there indeed. It's time to think about this crazy life I lead. So bittersweet, I think of Jay. He never left my side that night. But then again, he always had my back, that's right. October came, I took my best friend. November came, and Mike said it was the end. It's hard to understand, but I can comprehend how you get caught up now and again, my dearest friends. And even though I've tried to blame myself, I can't live my life by the hands that we dealt. But I feel